I live 100% for the boys, with the boys, what we do for the club and all that stuff. I try everything to be as successful as possible.